suggested Darth Vader, you were correct. After her, before all my troops die. Okay, good. Two other guys are joining.
Make ready all troops.
Defeat the rebels. That would be a good priority right now because we're about to lose. This has never happened to me this badly. We're at two people. If one more person dies, I'm probably like the last guy here. And I have to kill 70 people myself. Okay. Oh! Oh, never mind. Oh, I got them wrong. We beat them by a ton. Never mind. I got that way wrong. Okay. Wow, I got a lot of points. That's not a lot of credits, but I did get a lot of points, which is good. Because then I can use those to level up Darth Vader. Okay, so I'm gonna return the menu. What did I do?
No!
Okay, I'm gonna have to deal with it. Hope you want another Endor battle, because I have just made one. It's kind of hard for me to keep track. This is number three, right? I'm pretty sure it is. Yep, this is number three. Okay, so I'm gonna be Darth Vader loaded up. Oh, Buffett needs to be loaded up with cards. I'll do this guy right here. Why did I choose the Death Trooper? I meant to. I'm gonna deal with it. Force. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Myself. Oh yeah, here we go. Respawn. I just killed my own. I committed suicide. Okay. Time for That's right, Darth Maul, baby. I'm Darth Maul. Check out his force choke ability. He actually does that. He force chokes them and then pushes them. Let's go! Yeah! His speed and his strength, but he's not able to block.
I sense your terror.
It kills them automatically.
You are helpless.
That's like the only attack I'll be doing, pretty much. The only special attack. Except for this one, I'll also be doing that one because it's awesome and looks awesome. Everything about him looks awesome. Especially his super sick haircut. Not haircut, face paint. I just hid myself. I practically just hid myself here. I see my people dying. I'm not part of the Empire, part of the... I'm just gonna kill this guy. Dang it! You guys ruined those... There we go, here we go. Oh, it's too far away. Hang on. I just cracked their neck. That's why I pushed him against the wall. That looks awesome. Whoa, I can do that. That's cool. So if there's a guy I see, I'll be like. It's what you get. Whoa. Who dares. Oh, you dare.
You attempt.
That's right, you didn't get sliced before, then you get sliced again. Oh, that's an awesome move. I'll be like, yeah, yeah. That would be awesome. I'm gonna do that more often. He's OP and overpowered. Whoa, that's cool. Hang on, watch. It's like a glitch. My lightsaber's like stuck. Was on me. How's the cat just attacking me?
Sorry,
helping you out, Empire. Force through the glass. That would be awesome if I can. Oh, you scared me. I thought you were like a bad. I thought you were part of the force. Hang on, let me do that again.
Such weak flesh.
That's right. Yeah, you tried running, but you're not fast enough. Yeah. Let me try this. Oh, that's awesome. No.
Die.
Man, Darth Maul is violent.
Give up. You are helpless. on mine.
No, that's my superpower. This guy's awesome. Viewers still at 100.
I will always survive.
Okay, here we go.
Run.
That's right, that looks awesome because I had to.
I sense your terror.
No! I fell straight down. I was like, yes, and then no! Because they're a little bit crammed here. I got this. If there was someone there, that would be totally awesome. Dang it, I missed. Here we go. Oh, how come I keep on missing? Doesn't usually happen. Someone shot me. Hey! You shot me! I do not know who was shooting. Oh. Any other guys? Back here. Tip is to look at your map every once in a while. That's the Battlefront 2 tip. That's the Battlefront 2 tip, is always look at your map. Now you have to kill 3 people there. Oh, I could have taken care of that. That's great. Out of the wire. There is 3 people over here. Now they're right here. That's right, they never saw me coming. Ow! Who dares to shoot Darth Maul? Oh, they keep on moving for some reason. Oh, yes, I did it. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed my video. This video was a little bit unexpected most of the time. I did not mean to do this thing again, so thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. And may the force be with you.